We are not punished for our sins. And I make out by anyway. Not six and nine. God. Oh no. Oh. Well, that. Wasted ammo.
Warning. Orbital position compromised. Correct course immediately.
So it's gone that way, but I kind of wanna see what. Tram station engineer. Oh, stuff good. Again. I think I'll keep up there. Okay, fine. And just carry on. Hey, what's up?
Seeing you in the control room. Any news on the engines?
Yeah, but it makes no sense. They're out of fuel. The centrifuge is offline. We're tethered to a 4 trillion ton payload. Without the engines, it's dragging us down to the planet.
Can you handle it alone?
Sure. Fix the centrifuge, get the fuel running, then do a full restart. But you'll need to stabilize her orbit from there.
Standing by. Fast as you can, Isaac.
Yeah, no problem. No problem at all. Everything is locked. Let's go again, but we can't defend. Small red part. And also can probably use some more ammo. Oh, some plasma of the ammo. Oh, I'll take my chances. Audio log.
Engineering log. Acting Chief Engineer Jacob Temple reporting. Christ, I still can't believe the chief is gone. It's all falling apart since the captain died. Everyone down here is on their last nerve. We thought the rioting was the worst of it. Until those things came through the vents. Their faces. Fuck, those were my lunch buddies. Liz's friends. Old boyfriend. And out of nowhere, the engines are screwed. Primary's laboring, we're hemorrhaging fuel. Fuck if I know why. Taking Danvers to the new depot to fix it. Gotta keep the team focused or we'll crack. Temple out.
Oh, it's been time. That's going good.
Autopsy report, Dr. Nicole Brennan. Rig identifies the subject with junior engineer David Swenson. The subject was dismembered after falling into machinery, allowing... God. So sorry. Postmortem spasms. Chest contains a yellow vial seen in other specimens. Seen this vial react to dead or bioprosthetic cells. The dead tissue is absorbed, recombined, then reanimated. The vial shares genetic markers with human DNA and a growth on the walls. It's all connected to the marker from each of seven, but how? Dr. Kine studied the marker. Dr. Kine is damaged. Unless he's with the survivors on the mining deck.
You'll rest easy now, David.
And love.
I'm seeing the mining that. Evacuate this area immediately. Yes. Not a good idea. Okay, so hot and wet, they all dry out. The engine. Oh, well, it's nothing. Dead body. A normal dead body. God bless our pawns. Pawns? Let's see what else what's up here. Nice and bloody. All nice and bloody. It's gonna be good news. Good news, right?
Additional fuel required for engine restart.
Oh, let me guess. Oh, there's gonna be a load of them. My cup, well, I can use my cup on it. A bunch of them waiting for me. Oh. God. Go again. Another one. Oh. Oh, hell. Oh! 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 Oh, nice one, bloody. Oh!
Engine and damaged the valve to Halifax. We just wasted an hour fixing them.
Now we need to restart the self-refueling station, but some jackass turned off the power and locked up the circuit breaker. No engines? We're gonna hit planet fall soon. What now? There's gotta be someone around here out of spare access card. Go. Wait, you hear that? Never go!
Oh, a train station. Thank you. Fuel station too hot. Teacup station. Uh-oh. That's probably not good. Oh, hell. Oh, no! I don't know what to say with Jennifer.
Wait, only a quarter full, but it should be enough.
I still need to get the centrifuge working before restart. If someone really screwed with these fuel lines,
Move fast, Isaac.
Oh.
Seven looking damn close out there.
God damn it, no! There's two of them, those things. Oh, right, yeah. That's done. What now? Wait. What? Activate the oh, what? Back in the red light, so I see. If I can get the light, I should have. Oh wait, what? Okay, maybe not just try. Well done. Oh, nice. Everything so nice. Oh, not firing that. Wait, what's that? Maybe the other one. No! Oh no. Man, I'm... Oh wait, I'm not... Oh, I just missed nothing. Oh, what? Oh, and I just killed myself now. Oh, God, now I know. Damn it. No. Oh. What? What? No! Not then. That. Mm-hmm. Oh, come on. When we like to at least get to the that on the room. Oh, I get off. Of course, it'll just be a pair of videos. My screen went off. No! 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 Should probably also keep me keeping an eye on my health. Oh!
Oh!
on it. Oh no, I'm not any health. Oh wait, is oh no! I ran out. Not I'm running more than that. Oh no! Oh fuck! Two. So mainly on me and then here. Oh god. Oh no. What? Oh man, some more sky going and some figure. Oh no. Wait. What the hell? Oh, I think I've encountered a bug. Shoot. What the hell? Oh no! Oh no! Again. Well, oh, probably. Well, I maybe on this note, and I guess maybe I'll have to end this one here. So, yeah, if anyone watching, have enjoyed the video at all, feel free to drop us a like and a subscribe. Maybe share the video out, would be awesome as well. Yeah, it's weird. Also, if you you can check out the playlist down in the description if you missed any previous Dead Space remake videos or streams. And so with all that said, until the next one, later though.